You're on the... What are you doing?
Trying to find stuff to buy. Stupid thing.
I'm trying to film a video. I'm trying to film a video. For a project for this year that I'm doing in collaboration with a whole bunch of lovely lasses from Geeks and Beauties. This is the 20 by 2020 project. So, pick 20 products to get finished by the end of 2019. So I'm a little bit late. This was already supposed to be up, but I'm here now. So, I will run through the products that I have put in for this. Some of these I might finish quite quickly, so I might roll something else in to make sure I actually finish 20 things. Otherwise, I might not finish 20 things. So, the first thing is you're going to find a lot from the same brand because I have a lot of stuff from the same brands. The first one is the La Cura Paradise Hand Cream. This is one of those ones that may well get another one added in after I finish this one. I have a lot of hand cream to work through. So this one is orange peel and papaya, and it smells really good. I really like this one. And next we have the Garnier Skin Active Micellar Oil Infused Cleansing Water. You can see where I am at the moment. This one should be fairly easy to finish by the end of the year because it's pretty much the only cleanser I use. It's a little cloudy at the moment because I just used it like this morning. It's one of those ones you have to shake. It's a two-part one. Next we have from La Cura the Dynamic C Vitamin C Booster Serum. This is the serum I've been using at the moment. We're about there at the moment. This shouldn't be too hard to finish off. This is another one which I will probably end up putting something else in. Next, we have the Olay Complete Daily Moisturizer with SPF 15. This is actually my preferred moisturizer. I've been using this. I used this quite a bit when I was like a teenager. It's been around for like forever, this one. It's not like the other one, which is like the 7-in-1 one. This is the old version. So we're currently round about where that line is, right there. This, again, will be one that shouldn't be any trouble at all, and I assume I will replace it at some stage, and I will probably replace it with the moisturizer that goes with this, because I have the moisturizer that goes with this. This is the La Cura Renew Expert Double Effect Eye Gel. This is the one for 40 plus skin that La Cura sells. I have like a kit thing that has the night cream, the day cream, and another eye gel, which is why I put this eye gel in, because I bought this one separately. So, and this I have used twice, so it is brand new and will probably take ages. I mean, 15 mil, you're probably using like half a mil every time you use it, so it's going to take probably quite a while. They always take way longer than you think they're going to. Next, we have the NYX Total Control Drop Foundation, which is what I'm wearing at the moment. Most of this will be used every other month because I'm trying not to put the same stuff in month after month unless I have nothing else to put in. But it seems like such a small amount. I know you only use a small amount, but I can't really, if I'm wearing makeup more often, which I probably will be this year, I can't see this lasting the year, so we'll see. Then we have the Astralis See You Later Pores Spot Primer. I mainly use this on my nose and on my cheek area where my pores are the worst. I don't really use a primer anywhere else on my face. I probably should like find a nice moisturizing primer, because I kind of need it. I can't really see where this one is. It's pretty new. I've only used it a few times, so that will probably last all year. Then we have the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 05 Ivory. This is also fairly new, although I have used it every time I've used concealer since I bought it, because it's the better of the two shades that I actually have. But when I run out of it, I'll probably use up the other one I've got. I'll probably have to change this out alternate months as well, because it's in my monthly makeup basket. So, as I said, I'm trying not to put the same thing in 2 months in a row. Next is the Grace Cole Wild Fig and Pink Cedar Body Lotion. This has only just been started. It's got a lot in it. I think it's like up here somewhere. It's a bit hard to see through it. Hang on. I can see through it if I put it in the light, which has suddenly just decided to come out. Around about there. Then we have the Neutralis Lip Butter, a pawpaw lip butter. It's kind of stuck up on the sides on one side, which is a little weird. This I really only started using, it's only like half full from where it starts. I took this on my honeymoon with me, so it's only been used like a couple of times. This is the honey and vanilla one. I'm actually using up a Carmex one at the moment, so I probably won't start using this until I finish that one. I have put in 8 masks, which I know doesn't sound like very much for a whole year, but knowing me, it'll take me all year. 7 of them are individual masks. So we have the Vita Masks Real Strawberry Yogurt Mask Skin Softening and Brightening. This is one of those messy ass ones. And then I have a whole bunch of cloth masks. So I have a Lacura Cucumber Mask. I have a Lacura Vitamin C Mask. I have a Lacura De-Stress Mask with Coenzyme Q10. And I have 2 of the Lacura Hydrating Face Masks. These ones are like my favourite. They're the last 2 of them that I have. And then I have the Unicorn Glow Hologram Mask that I got when I won Lena's giveaway. So that'll be a fun one to use. It's a detox and brightening one. And then I have this one from Sassy and Savvy, which is a cleansing type one for normal to dry skin, which I kind of have, so that should be good. Vitamin enriched. So that'll be several masks. That's why I thought I'd only put 8 in. Maybe I can get 1 a month done and use them all up by the end of the year. I also chucked in a hair thing. Not that I use hair things much. But this is the Joico K-Pack Color Therapy Luster Lock Instant Shine and Repair Treatment. This came from Lena when I won her giveaway. This is supposed to repair, replenish, and renew for instantly softer, silkier, shinier, color-treated hair. And it's one of those ones that you put on in the shower and then rinse off. I've put in 2 old products which I really want to get used up. One of them is the Physician's Formula. The first one is the Physician's Formula Mineral Finishing Veil. With this is not its container. It came in a completely different container, which was completely useless. And we are... it doesn't want to sit down in the container. We're about there. I've been trying to use this thing up for bloody 2 years now. And the other powder that I'm trying to use up this year is the Artisan Selection HD powder, like their white powder. This came out of my makeup kit. It's about there. And I pretty much only use this powder under my eyes, so it's going to take me all year, and because I'm alternating products month by month, that one is might not actually get used up. We'll see. It also depends on the foundation I'm using. If it's a foundation that I need to set, then I'll probably use more of it. Next, we have the Designer Brands Extender Brow. This is one of two that I actually have, and I want to finish one of them off. With my makeup basket, I'm trying not to use the same products each month. I'm trying to use different ones. So this is about half full. This is one of those fiber type things that you put on your eyebrows. They actually stay really well. It's actually not bad, and it's good for someone like me who has quite sparse eyebrows. So hopefully I can get that finished this year. I chucked in a tiny lip gloss. I'm really bad at finishing off lip products, so this one will probably take me all year, even though it's only a tiny one. It's from Chi Chi. I don't know what colour it is. It came out of a pack that I have. It's brand new. It's probably been used like once or something, so that'll be all year. I chucked in an eye primer. This is one that probably won't get used every month, although I don't have any eye primers in my makeup basket, so can get away with using this one fairly regularly at the moment. This is the LA Girl Pro Primer. This one is in nude. It's got a little bit of colour to it. So that's that one. I chucked in a couple of gimmies as well. So the Lucura Liquid Eyeliner, the Photo Fit one. I just bought this and I actually really, really like it. It's got a really fine tip on it, does a really nice, fine, precise line, which I really enjoy. It's a brush tip one, so we'll see how long that lasts. And it's got this really nice kind of ergonomic spot to hold it, which is really nice, so see how long that lasts. And I've also chucked in the Model Co Black Eyeliner, which is that eyeliner and this one are currently in my makeup basket. So again, it's brand new. I don't actually know how much is in it, and I don't really want to wind it up because I'm not sure if I can wind it back down. So it'll be done when it's done. And lastly, I've chucked in another old product. This is the BYS Contour Trio. I would really like to hit pan in the blush and the highlighter in this one, and maybe extend the pan of this one. Maybe we can get this about half done by the end of the year. I'm not expecting to finish any of them, but I'd like to hit pan, and probably if I hit pan in all of these, this will probably be decluttered at the end of the year. So those are my 20 products for the Finish 20 by 2020. This project was organised, designed, come up with by Steph. I will leave her linked down below, as well as the other girls who are doing this project. This will be updated every 3 months, so you won't get lots and lots of updates on this one. So if you want to subscribe, click the button down there, click the bell if you want to get notified when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like project type videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!